discovery to bring new knowledge to light. Scientists and engineers at Purdue University are pushing the boundaries of human knowledge in their quest for new discoveries. A cure for cancer, cleaner, more efficient energy alternatives, an affordable healthcare system in the U.S., technologies that manage and preserve our natural resources, seeking answers, and inspiring initiatives that address the planet's greatest challenges. That's the global mission of Purdue's Discovery Park.
We've been making advances as a society for many years. What we're trying to do with Discovery Park is dramatically cut the amount of time it takes to have a great advance.
Of all the discoveries that are being made, there's just so much going on here.
In terms of where the future is, it's clearly Discovery Park.
Here on the campus of Purdue University, educators, scientists, and engineers are shedding light on a world of new discoveries each day at Discovery Park. These innovations are awakening minds to new notions of what a powerful 21st century research university can offer to the state, the nation, and the world.
We live in a very complex world. Discovery Park's primary role is to facilitate the development of complex projects that address real-world problems. So we focus on things like climate change. We focus on the energy crisis. We look at providing solutions to cancer. We look at the healthcare delivery system. These are very broad-based problems that no individual academic unit or college could address by itself. We would like to think that Discovery Park will have a transformational impact in a variety of areas.
Advanced research, state-of-the-art facilities, and collaborative efforts among many of the world's most creative thinkers. Discovery Park at Purdue University brings together students, faculty, researchers, and entrepreneurs within an innovative campus environment that fosters cutting-edge science. Science that helps solve today's most complex issues and helps improve lives every day.
Discovery Park's a melting pot for creative people at the university. And not only is it there to develop new technologies and to develop new basic research, but it's there to translate some of those discoveries into reality for people in Indiana and people around the world.
Located within 40 acres on the western edge of the Purdue University campus, Discovery Park draws upon the greatest strengths the university and the state of Indiana have to offer. The park features some of the most advanced facilities in the world. Discovery Park brings together more than 1,000 faculty members and nearly 300 researchers. Since its launch, the park has worked with more than 3,000 undergraduate students from across campus and across disciplines to work on various park projects.
It allows universities' resources to be used on a much larger scale to much greater impact than individual faculty or individual research groups, but it also gives Purdue a new way to educate its students. While they're learning the subject matter of their discipline, they're learning to use it in an interdisciplinary way.
They're learning how to patent things and how intellectual property ties in and how to do business overseas in different countries. That really gave me a lot of insight.
So right next to me, they're doing, you know, major experiments on multi-million dollar equipment, and I'm right next to them just doing basic DNA experiments.
It's given me a perspective of medicine which I never would have imagined. Telemedicine and robotic surgery and stuff like that.
What we're hoping to do is try to get these students to stay in the science majors and be interested in the science majors and really bring up the numbers of students who are majoring in the sciences.
Discovery Park features state-of-the-art centers designed to support emerging technologies and to facilitate global research critical to 21st century society. These include centers for the biosciences, nanotechnology, entrepreneurship, advanced manufacturing, and the environment, as well as centers that focus on healthcare engineering, information technology, cancer research, alternative energy sources, homeland security issues, and methods that are revolutionizing learning.
Those centers really parallel big issues that we as a nation really face. The beauty of this proximity of Discovery Park and these centers is not that they only operate individually, but they operate together cooperatively.
Purdue will be the energizer for the state's economy. Its faculty will both assist existing businesses and create new ones, and incidentally, so will the students. Discovery Park and the Purdue Research Park are spectacular assets to this goal.
Discovery Park thrives on a collaborative approach, pulling together great minds from various disciplines to help solve problems and bring innovative solutions to the marketplace. Scientists at the Bindley Bioscience Center work closely with engineers at the Burke Nanotechnology Center to pioneer new cancer treatments. One such device is a tiny microsensor that can be implanted within a cancerous tumor to allow doctors to detect the amount of radiation treatment a patient is receiving. Purdue scientists work closely with doctors and technologists at the Oncological Sciences Center, as well as researchers at the Regan Streiff Center for Healthcare Engineering to help develop these ideas and bring them to market.
Being able to easily access the facility and equipment and personnel and manpower that's around the campus in one central location without having to go all over the campus to find things. And so that's very important to really getting the job done really fast.
The need for new energy alternatives has never been greater. The Energy Center at Discovery Park is dedicated to finding new energy solutions.
Energy sources are limited. Oil reserves will peak out at about 2050, and so alternative means are important. The Discovery Park structure actually brings people together, and everybody is excited about it because they see these opportunities that they would not have seen absence of Discovery Park.
The Energy Center uses interdisciplinary research to tap academic experts from a variety of disciplines.
Discovery Park makes it much easier for me as a social scientist to meet and interact with other kinds of scientists on campus. That would have been much harder, say, 10 years ago. It then allows all of us to bring that information to people outside the university who are decision makers in the policy process much more effectively than we might have done otherwise.
Discovery Park researchers are helping to harness the power of hydrogen to reduce the dependence on fossil fuels and exploring ways to convert trees and other plants into biofuel.
The issues around production agriculture require chemists, biologists, engineers, et cetera, to solve. So the interdisciplinary work has been at the core of what we do in agriculture for years. But Discovery Park has provided a venue for us to interact more broadly across campus in areas like energy and biology and nanotechnologies and entrepreneurship as well. So it's been a great resource.
Entrepreneurs and investors who seek to bring an idea from the lab to the marketplace can access various Discovery Park experts across disciplines and utilize park resources to help cultivate important initiatives quickly and effectively.
They tend to be the people who are highly entrepreneurial. These are people who are used to interacting with a lot of people. And so we put all of those people together, so it makes for a highly interactive atmosphere.
Forming strategic agreements with various corporate partners, more than 20 Indiana startup companies have been launched from promising Discovery Park initiatives. Many of these companies now succeed at nearby Purdue Research Park, where they continue to provide breakthroughs in scientific and technological research in partnership with Discovery Park.
It's an exciting concept for students to be involved with, for professors to be involved with, for entrepreneurs to be involved with, because you do get this incubation and this energy here in Discovery Park about the possibilities.
Discovery Park, with its advanced research capabilities and state-of-the-art facilities, acts as a lens to focus many sources of light. Sources that include top faculty, staff, researchers, and students at Purdue University, along with government and business interests throughout the state and country. It then focuses that light into promising solutions to complex global issues.
The real strength of Discovery Park is that we are having an impact on people's lives.
The universities that are going to succeed and succeed well in the future are those that have torn down the silos that allow faculty members across disciplines to work together. And of course, because of Discovery Park, that's happening right now here at Purdue University.
From research to development and delivery, Purdue University scientists and engineers are shedding light on fascinating worlds of discovery. each day at Discovery Park.